The thyroid is ectonormal and has several hypoechogenic islets which differ in size but have an identical presentation. Their border is sharp, irregular, they contain echogenic lines. None of these areas fits to a pathological nodule.